court testimony shows Governor Gray Davis spends up to 12 hours a day fundraising for his campaign. 12 hours he should spend balancing our state's $24 billion budget deficit. 12 hours he should spend fixing our energy crisis. 12 hours he should spend improving our failing schools. The California Journal reports that Davis spends so much time fundraising that it may be at the expense of his job as an elected office holder. Tell Gray Davis his time is up.